Listen, follow your dreams, Chet, okay? If you want to be a rank 1 legend, then be a rank 1 legend, bro. Don't let anyone tell you differently, man, okay? All you gotta do is find a girl, like Pokimane, who can support your dreams, and you can just chill all day, and just straight up just be, like, playing games all day, man, and it's fucking good. Like, it's totally chill, bro. Yo, I was behind the other day at Chick-fil-A, and you were blasting Soulja Boy, LOL. That definitely was not me, man. I would never be caught dead blasting Soulja Boy at a Chick-fil-A drive-thru, dude, okay? That maybe was like Barry or some shit, but that definitely was not me, man, okay? I'm gonna be real with you. That was definitely not me. Why are you doing the Pokemon Week with everyone else? Pokemon Week? What do you mean? You think I can afford to buy $20,000 Pokemon cards right now? I haven't streamed in months, man, alright? Wait till I get my collateral back, okay? Then maybe we'll do fucking Pokemon Week, alright? Like, what the fuck is this? Nick has 180 item level? What a fucking loser, dude. How? Wait, you get locked out of... Did he just get, like... Did he get, like, funneled the loot or some shit? Wait, there's epic BOEs? Wait. What the... There is a 190 piece, dude. What the fuck? Yo, can I borrow some gold to just buy this? Like, does anyone have, like, 50k gold or some shit? Dude, this is best in slot right here. 200k? Look, I'm not scamming you guys. I will give you your gold back. Just send me a thing, like, in the mailbox, and I'll give it back to you when that bitch sells. I promise. Thank you, man. Thank you very much. I appreciate this. Okay, wait. Which one do we want? We want the one with... Oh, my God. Did someone buy it already? Okay, thank God. Okay, buy out. Yes. Wait, do we buy this? Wait, I need 10 more thousand gold. Yo. Can I borrow 13k from you again? I need a little bit more gold, man. I'm a little bit short, dude. I'm a little bit short. I'm gonna be honest. Actually, I think I can go back to my old gold wake. My old gold making ways used to just be like, yo, can I have gold, please? Do you remember characters that would just sit here and spam this shit? Like, you would always see that shit. Just like characters like spamming, like, yo, I need gold. Like, they would just be chilling in Stormwind. Like, that's so funny. Holy fuck. Stop wasting gold on BOEs you're gonna replace in 2 weeks. Why the fuck do I care, man? Like, what? What do you like? I need to get geared now for like so I can fuck shit up for the next 2 weeks. Like, I gotta practice the one shots with the best gear that I possibly can. Do you understand? People don't realize how inconsiderate you actually are. Yeah, I'm sorry. I'm so inconsiderate that I'm buying BOEs in the auction house, man. I'm so sorry, dude. You know what? You're right. I'm wasting BOEs that somebody else could have. Therefore, I'm an inconsiderate asshole. And I'm so sorry, man. I apologize to you, dude, okay? I need to get myself a McConnell, boys. I realize this. If we're going to be full-time again, I need to find myself a McConnell. I already lost Ethan, so I need to find myself a McConnell now. Who could be a good McConnell? Grayson? I mean, Grayson's fine, but Grayson's not really a McConnell. You know, McConnell's like someone that says dumb shit in the background. Grayson's more like a guy who's like, so what up, man? We're gonna cue some threes, bro? You know, like, Grayson's a really nice, good guy, like, 100%.
That's not equipped yet.
It is what it is at the end of the day. Did you call Pokey? She's in a bad place. You want me to call Pokimane because she's dealing with drama? Dude, all I gotta say about that shit is, like, nobody does drama better than when I do it, okay? But I'm never doing it again because fuck you guys, but, like, nobody does it better than me. It's just that real. She needs you, man. Yes, Pokimane needs me. All right, I'll be there. I'll ride up with Hot at 89 in my 370Z, and we'll take her on a nice trip to somewhere nice, and we'll chill. It'll be good. Oh fuck! Wait, I just realized something. I'm subconsciously running around the city, orbitalis, and it's like, what is this, like New Dalaran or some shit? Like, this is not good. I'm running in circles, man. I'm doing it again.
I do not think it is a bad idea to call Pokimane. You two could be the next big thing less than three.
Dude, Pokimane wants nothing to do with a pleb like me. I'm actually completely irrelevant in her eyes. I guarantee you, man. Okay?
Bro, you could totally get her. We can get back the Mitch and Poke League queues.
Why do you guys want me to get with Pokimane? Like, wait, what do you guys want? Wait, why do you want me to be with Pokimane? Mitch, Poke used Drama to be in Jones top 10 pop. PvP healers in BC. Wait, you're telling me Pokimane played WoW back in Burning Crusade? What are you fucking telling? Why are you guys obsessed with Pokimane? Is it because yesterday she had some, like, drama with Fedmeister or whatever the fuck that she was, like, airing out? I don't know. I don't even know what's going Another on. Greek is kind of down because Poke chose you. All right, like, we need to stop this. For some reason, I feel like even memeing about Pokimane is not good because Pokimane is like Twitch's poster girl and I'm just an unpartnered pleb. So listen, we need to just like know our place and just shut the fuck up. Do you understand? It's really just that simple, dude. I feel like we're just hanging out. We're fucking around with like every spec and mage. We're getting gear. We're learning the Shadowlands and soon we're going to be in the arena getting fucking clapping ass and making Crusader go, "How did I lose the peasant Jones, man?" So yeah, I'm looking forward to it, man. Every time I beat Crusader, I instantly tap to a stream and just listen to him fucking baby rage about it, dude. He's like the only person I would even give a fuck to listen to a response about it, man. Like, what the fuck is this? Do it for her. It's like a Pokimane gift. I don't even know. Listen, dude, that girl is probably more alpha than I'll ever be. You understand? Like, that girl would literally just own me, man. You understand? Like, do I want to be owned? Like, do I want to be someone's property? Like, you know what I mean? I would have no spine. I would just be done for. Like, it would just be like, I don't know how I would stand my ground, you know? Like, there's such a crazy power dynamic in that situation where it's like, the only way I even stand my ground is if I somehow, like, become, like, a goblin or something. Like, I can't really think of anything else. All right, yo. I got water and I got ramen and I got a Rice Cripsy treat. Yo, you want a ramen, dude? Here. No. That's the best. Wait, you're taking that unless I win? All right, he said if I don't win this arena, he's yoinking my crispy tree, bro. That's fucking bad manners right there. That's BM as fuck, actually. There's only one player on the enemy team. You want me to... Okay. 1v1. Let me 1v1. For the crispy, dude. Wait, this guy's fucking dicking me down! What the hell? Okay, wait. Big damage. That was a good altar. He's dead. He's actually going to die. That's a big... Oh! You see that? Give me my fucking crispy, dude. Bro. It's actually stale. How could this thing go stale? Don't they put like a billion preservatives in this bullshit? Are you dating Mitch Jones? Wait, this is actually real. Is that real? That doesn't look Photoshopped. Dude, okay, this has gotten too far, man. You guys are going too far with this shit, dude. You guys are actually going too far with this shit. It's getting out of hand, and it's getting really out of hand, man. Okay? Because that is the chat culture you created. See, like, people... Dude, I fucking hate guys like that. Where it's like... You created the chat, man. So it's like, you reap what you sow, bro. you gotta sleep in the bed you made, bro. It's like, go fuck yourself, dude. Like, there's like thousands of people chilling, man. And you think I can control all of them? Like, I have, like, what the fuck? Okay, wait, what is this? The law, one of my biggest inspirations. Check the arcane dream. Twitch.tv/MitchJones. Damn, Obama. Dude, how are you guys making all these fake tweets right now? One thing me and the worst president in history, Obama, can agree with is the arcane dream. Paul Gu, Twitch.tv/Mitch. Yo, this is just, like, dumb as fuck now, okay? I don't know how you guys are doing this, but this is, like, stupid now, okay? Like, it's actually just fucking stupid. I don't know what the fuck you guys are doing, man. Okay, yeah, I saw this. This is a real tweet. Mitch, use the nuclear option and get it done. Our country is counting on you. Wait, why did I say okay to that? The fuck? What the? This is literally the worst Photoshop I've ever seen in my life. Honestly, we do look pretty cool together, though. I kind of fuck with this. I'm not gonna lie, like... I think, I got, like, kind of a badonk. So, yeah, like, I kind of fuck with it. Yo, I know Miss Tricky, Noboru, Mira, and Pokimane, they all said you have a huge rod. Bro, first of all, I haven't even been with Pokimane ever. All right? And the other people probably don't say shit. Like, what the fuck? Bro, you know what's annoying is everyone thinks I fuck everyone. Like, I remember when Katerina was going through that drama shit. You know, randomly I got dragged into that because people were like, "Oh yeah, Mitch fucking did it too, bro." It's like, what? Like, no. Like, why am I getting dragged into this random ass shit? I never understood that. Bro, it's because you are the biggest alpha chat on Twitch. You're going to get mentioned, dude. Ah, yes. I forgot, dude. The crying alpha chat. That is me. I am the saddest chat of all time. Let's say in a world I am dating Pokimane or some shit. Why is that, like, what does that even do? Like, publicly? Like, would I just, I would just be known as, like, a fucking, like, the dude who dates Pokemon. Like, do I want to be known as that? Nah. I want to be known as the fucking, the goddamn legend, the motherfucking Arcane Dream. You know what I'm saying? She will host you? Bro, I would not maintain one of viewer in her host. Like, you think they want to watch fucking WoW gameplay as some fucking washed up old ass fucking man play mage? Like, are you kidding me? The issue is this, right? Like, if you guys keep going over this stupid Pokimane meme, once she catches wind that it's like I'm memeing, like, or I'm going along with your dumb shit chat, she's gonna think that, like, I'm trying to, like, jabait or some shit, and she's gonna hate me. She's gonna actually think, like, I'm an asshole or something, when really I'm just reading my stupid chat. Oh my god, I actually got Ashram, boys. Look at this. I haven't been here in so long. What the fuck? What the fuck? What up, fellas? Yo, I'm just gonna go ahead and head out of here, boy. What the? Okay, hello? Oh, okay. What the fuck? Bruh! What the fuck? Yo, get me out of here, dude. Get me out of here, bro. Holy shit. I just got ping-ponged all around, bro. That was crazy. Holy shit. Okay, so I kill shit. Oh, I have six. Dude, we can finish this. We have to be quick. How long till server reset? 5 minutes. Oh, fuck. No, we're about to lose Ashran too. There's only three resources left. And this warrior came back for more. Why would you come back? Oh my god, fuck off, bro. I need one more. God damn it, this fucking showed. Fuck, I needed one more, man. That's just so annoying. What are you linking me? These Photoshops are so bad. It's not even like close, like remotely close to being a good Photoshop, man. Okay, let's see what else we got here, boys. All right, at least this is a decent Photoshop. That's the best Photoshop I've seen yet. Bro. I don't know about the picture though. That picture's kind of cringe, man. Guys, let's come back every stream and tell Mitch how much we love him. Yeah, I you say that now, bro, but then as soon as Asmund Ball comes online, it's like, sorry, Mitch, you know, I got some homework to do, bro. I'll catch you later, Doug. And I'm sitting there with my dick out like, ah, shit. Any of you lonely plebs on Thanksgiving, man? I feel you guys, bro. I got nowhere to go to, bros, okay? You have Miz? That's true. I do have Miz. I bet you Miz probably goes to Soda's house and streams IRL, though, and, like, I'm gonna wake up and he's gonna be doing some clout-oriented business, and that'll be that. You can go to Soda's as well, you idiot. Actually, no. Soda doesn't allow anyone in his house that has not had a COVID-19 test, which I have not had one, so therefore I would not be allowed. Go get one? Here's the problem. I feel like I would be the kind of guy that got COVID going to get tested for COVID. I'm here to say that we're all pretty gay and we're getting older too. I'm 24 and I'm looking bald. I'm feeling sad 'cause I'm getting old. I don't know where to go.